Alrighty, what's going on, Nag family? Good evening. Whew! And I am shaking. Look at that big old button. Yes, she's a big one. How's everybody doing? Good evening. Alright, I'm gonna just give it a little bit of a wipe real quick. All right, everybody, take a look at this. I'm cleaning it up right now, and that's what it says. I'm trying to see if there's a back on it. I'm gonna try to wipe that off without damaging it. I found a nice eagle button over here and another thing, and I told my wife, I said, I'm coming back out, and guess what? Look at her. Solid tone, too. You can hear that scream right there. I'm excited. And I'm gonna clean it up. Yeah. So good evening, folks. How you been? How you doing? US collar disc. That's awesome. Can we tell a year on that? Is there a way to get a year on it? After I clean it, of course, we'll be able to do that. But the Equinox 800 is no joke. These wireless headphones, I never used headphones before. While I was out digging, these wireless headphones, you hear every tone crisp, clear, and on point. So I'm excited. But just got a disc, what is it? A US collar disc? Woo! It's been a great start to the year, and I'll see you guys in a little bit. I got a little bit of sunlight left. It's almost there. Alrighty. I got me a ring, but as I'm looking at it a little bit more, it looks like it's plated. Yeah, it's definitely a ring, but it's definitely plated. Alrighty. I'm out here for a little late night session and got myself in the plug a old cap gun. So we're gonna see if there's any more pieces in there, but hopefully there is. Alrighty. Look at that beauty right there. See the backside, give her a little light rub. It looks like a locket. I'll clean her off nicely so I don't mess her up. Mine Lab Equinox, giving a punching tone too. Oh my God. Woo! Yes. Come on in, everybody. Come on in. This is how you bring in the new year. I said, I'm not going to go live for this locket because it was so funny. Because Gary, you were just texting me, brother. You guys ready to see my next target? Gary, I was about to go live for the heart. You ready for it? That looks like a largie. I can't even get a date on it or anything, guys. But that's my second largie in Kissimmee. And the only reason I know it's a largie because I could see it. It says 1 cent on the back. Look at the back. Look at that back. Woo! Oh, man. That's what I'm talking about. Second large in Kissimmee, people. That's what I'm talking about, starting off the new year like that. That's how we're going in. Mine Lab Equinox. I'm so excited right now, and there is the lady's head right there. I could see her head right around there, but I'm gonna just do it the right way. Look at that 1 cent. Woohoo! Wow. All right, I'm gonna give you the morning news. Well, afternoon news. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's that time again. It's that rise and grind. It's metal detecting time. Woohoo! Oh, I can't wait to clean this off. Oh, man, my God. You talking about starting off? I thought we were going to start off with silver, sir. But no. All right, everybody, happy hunting. Man, I'm so excited, guys. I didn't even bring a coin pouch. Look, first my heart, then the largy, man. Golly, everybody have a blessed new year. I don't even know. I'm speechless. I'm freaking speechless. I'm swear to God, I'm speechless right now. I know it's a large. It says 1 cent right there, but I just can't see the date. I'm gonna have to get this clean because there's something there. But here you go. This is the other side. Wow. 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 Thank you. Happy hunting. Go out there. Have a blast and check out all your old spots. If you did get a new machine, any machine new this year, if you had an older machine, go check out your old spots. That's all I'm going to tell you. That's all I'm going to say. Nothing more, nothing less. That's it. That's it right there. If you got a new machine this year and it has the 600 before it or the 800 before it, make sure you go check out your old spots because Daddy Doc just pulled out a largie at a spot that him and his team come here all the time. Booyah, baby, all right? Have a blessed day. I love you guys. See you in a bit. Take a look at that right there. Looks like a token to me. Gonna have to clean that up, but I doubt I'll get something off of that. Oh man. There you go. Digging up history. One beep at a time.